All right, all of you moms, wives, daughters, I know you would all agree. It seems the work of a woman is never done.
Amen. And World Neighbors and the Work of Women program knows that so well. They are changing the lives of women and families one community at a time. It's tonight's What Matters to You.
As an obstetrician, Susan Chambers has delivered more than 6,000 babies during her career. But quite possibly her most memorable came during a trip with World Neighbors to the country of Mali.
While I was in West Africa, I got to help deliver a baby. She walked 9 miles in labor, had her baby in this two-room concrete building without electricity on this rickety old metal table. And then 30 minutes later, walked 9 miles home.
An unbelievable story. And Susan says there are so many stories of triumph through the work of World Neighbors and the Work of Women program, or WOW as it's known.
It's a grassroots change. So you make a difference in one family, and then that affects the community, and then that affects another community.
Right now, World Neighbors is transforming communities around the world in parts of Asia, Africa, and Latin America, helping families overcome hunger, poverty, and disease.
They're just like us. We want a good life. We want our children to be healthy. We want them to be successful. It's not any different. They just don't have anywhere near the resources that we do.
Susan's passion runs deep, and for her efforts with World Neighbors, she will be featured in an upcoming issue of O Magazine.
You know, our world is a really tiny place, and there are neighbors just like our next door neighbors are our neighbors. And if we don't care about them, then the whole world loses.
And Susan said it so well, and women and men, World Neighbors invites you to take part in the Walk for Women. That's Saturday, March 8th at University of Central Oklahoma. Registration begins at 9:30. And for more information and to sign up, head to the What Matters to You section of KOCO.com.